Hey everybody, Scrabby Leech. Let's do some more gambler map missions. Motocross Madness is what I'm gonna start off with. This should be fun. This is a nice, simple, friendly race to start out with. So let's do this. Wonder if we're gonna drive the van. Probably. I guess we'll see. Alright, well, how's everybody doing? I'm doing okay. Pretty good. Dun dun dun. Oh. We got the Crown Vic. Brand Scavenger. Bum bum. Wow, there's a lot of people. Okay. Man, this thing's loud. I don't think this thing has an. Oh, that's because the exhaust is coming out the roof. Oh. It spun around. Oh. Ouch. My front suspension is screwed up already. Second place already. Nice. Do this. Slow down. Try not to launch the car. Pretty cool race, though. There's a little bit of an e-brake. What the heck is that thing? Oh, I don't know, but he's trying to run me off the road. Jesus. Okay. Alright, there's the first lap. No, that wasn't the first lap. Dang. For a long lap. That one left? No. Oh, okay. That was a lap. Oh. Note that for next time. That was really rough. Jesus. Vroom. Oh, turn. Whole front end's like really down. Oh, they're done. Alright. Finish this race. Yeah, the whole front end is about to scrape against the ground. Oh yeah, the frame is definitely bent. Holy crap. Oh. Nice. That was a good solid turn there. Take the whole car out every time we do that. Oh, I'm about to run out of gas. Oh no. Looks like I'm the only one that's gonna finish. Yeah, everybody else crashed. I'm the only person that's gonna finish. And I am going through a lot of fuel. Gotta take it easy on the throttle, I guess. That's terrible. Okay. That's interesting. Well, first place for sure. Complete the race with undamaged or lightly damaged vehicle. No. No. No, no. Collide with other racers 8 times or more. Interesting. That probably will be something we would have to revisit. That was pretty cool. I like that. That was nice. Did it in the Grand Scavenger. Nice. Okay, let's find a different one. Okay, this is story number one. It's a delivery. Apparently it's so that we get to the campsite. Gotta deliver the RV, I guess, to the campsite. Looks like we're using the same exact vehicle, yeah. Complete the delivery within... Wow, 3 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay. Deliver one piece on time, reach at least 96 miles per hour at some point. Oh, great. This should be fun. That thing must be heavy. Oh, there's T-Rexes. Gas station. Tyrannosis? Do I know where I'm going? Oh, okay. I'm guessing this is it. I reached the 96 miles an hour, so... Oh my goodness, this is... Campers bouncing everywhere. Oh. Jeez. Okay. Which way am I supposed to... So it's this way? Just follow the road, I guess. Oh, so sketchy. Super sketchy, and it's bouncing. Oh my lord. Which way? What? Which? Oh my lord. Okay. I'm just gonna guess. I really don't know. I feel like I went the wrong way. Seriously, I feel like I went the wrong direction. Hey, I must have definitely went the wrong way. Restart, I guess. I'm assuming we go down the highway and then go over. I don't know this map that well, so. Yeah, there's no way I reached the 96 miles an hour. I'm at 92. Oh no. Oh, okay, I reached the 96. Ooh. That's sketchy. Stop. Oh. Oh. No. I hope it counts if it's still connected. The toilet is on the back. Ooh, now it's easier to drive. Guessing, I don't know where to go. I really don't. A checkpoint seems a lot closer now. Oh, I see a camp sign. Oh, here we go. Yeah, here's a camper sign. I didn't see that on the other road. Can't believe the toilet's still in there. Whole top half is gone, but you know. Okay, this is fine for a camper. What's okay, this way? Oh no, this trailer is gonna fall off, I swear. I think it counts if the trailer's still connected, but I guess we'll see. Which checkpoint? To the right? Where's that? How did I pass it? There it is. I think I kind of cheated going over the hill, but. Oh, still made it. Oh, I completed it. I did it in 4 minutes, but it did complete it. That's nice. Interesting. Cool. Guess I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Like, comment, subscribe if you want. Definitely gonna be back for more because there's a lot of stuff to do on this map. Thanks to the creator of this map. It's awesome. I will see you guys later. Bye.